The violin bosses are frantically contacting former Islanders following the death of Sophie Gradon, reports suggest. Sophie, 32, is believed to have taken her own life as her former co-stars took to social media to speak out on mental health awareness. Her devastating passing comes just 2 years after she appeared on a second series of the hit show. Read the vital advice everyone needs to know when it comes to suicide. Now the show are facing claims that they abandoned contestants and have begun to check up on former Islanders, according to The Sun Online. A source told the publication, they have been really shocked and concerned by what has gone on with Sophie. They seem panicked by the suggestion that they might not have looked after her. They quickly hit the phones to start checking on the others who have been on the show and ask how they are coping, even offering them support if they need it. It came out of the blue and many of the ex-contestants feel that they were dropped very quickly after leaving the show. Quite a few were pretty unimpressed. Sophie certainly isn't the only one who has had problems, but it felt like too little. Too late. However, an unnamed source has exclusively told OK. Online, there's a lot of aftercare if you need it. You have a conversation with a psychologist as soon as you get out, and they make you aware that they are there for you whenever you need it. All you have to do is contact them. They talk about changes to your life, and how the show might affect you, they continued. Okay. Online has contacted ITV for comment on this story. If you have been affected by the story, you can call the Samaritans on 116 123 or visit www.samaritans.org.